This is a view from the top of Inferno cone, still in Craters of the Moon National Monument. It's looking out over the Snake River Plateau in central Idaho. Peak on the horizon is the southern view. It's actually about 27 miles away from where we're at. Small hill here is Round Knob. It's about 5 miles from the top of where we're at here. It's the Lost River Range up to the north of here.